Good morning, everyone, respective teachers and my dear friends. My name is Mahi Mishra from Class 5C from Indrapuram Public School. Today, I am going to tell about rivers. In this, Mradu Shukla, Kanishka Yadav, Riti Pandey, Naman Shukla and Navika Jai supporting me and my team. What is a river? A river is a ribbon-like body of water that flows downhill from the force of gravity. A river can be wide and deep or shallow enough for a person to wade across. Now, I will tell some facts on river. Nile is the longest river in the world. Congo is the deepest river in the world. Thames is the cleanest river in the world. And Amazon is the largest river in the world. Thank you.
Types of river in India. There are many types of river in India, but the three main rivers are Ganga, Indus and Brahmaputra River. The river Ganga. The Ganga River starts from Gangotri Glacier. The river Ganga flows through the country of India and Bangladesh. It is also the home for freshwater dolphins and Ganges sharks. Do you know the facts about Ganga? The Ganga River is also known as Ganges. The Ganga has the largest delta in the world. The Indus River. Indus River flows from Pakistan to India. The Indus originates from the Booker Chu Glacier. It plays a vital role in the economy of Pakistan. Do you know the facts about Indus? I will tell you. By Indus River, India got its name. Nearby Indus River, the Indus Valley is situated. The Brahmaputra River. Brahmaputra River flows from Arunachal Pradesh to Bangladesh. Brahmaputra is red because the soil of this region is naturally rich in iron, which brings the color red to the river. Facts about River Brahmaputra. Brahmaputra is the longest river in the India. The river's name came from the Sanskrit word Brahma and Putra, sun, which means the son of Brahma. Thank you.
Good morning, all of you. My name is Mahi Mishra from Class 5C from Indrapuram Public School, Pratap Vihar, Ghaziabad. Today, I'm going to show you Haryanvi folk dance. So, let's start.
Ali kali khata se chai kai indani hai mere satya mein ki piya aave kuni si
Thank you. Good morning, everyone. My name is Ravika from class 5C, and today I'm going to tell you about water pollution and its prevention. So let's start. Water pollution. Water pollution is the pollution of bodies of water such as lakes, rivers, seas, the ocean, as well as groundwater. So this is about water pollution. Prevention of water. Water, yes. Yes, we can prevent water. But how? Let's see. Pick up litter and throw it away in a garbage can. Blow and sweep fertilizer bag into grass. If it gets into paved areas, don't put fertilizers on the grass right before it rains. Hope you like it. Thanks.
Suprabhat. मेरा नाम कनिष्का यादव है और मैं कक्षा 5C की छात्रा हूँ और आज मैं आप सबके सामने नदी के ऊपर एक कविता सुनाने जा रही हूँ। मैं नदी हूँ, हिमालय की गोद से बहती हूँ, तोड़कर पहाड़ों को अपने साहस से, सरल भाव से मैं बहती हूँ। ले चलती हूँ मैं सबको साथ, चाहे कंकड़ हो या झाड़, बंजर को भी उपजाऊ बना दूं, ऐसी हूं मैं नदी। मैं नदी सारे जहां में बहती। धन्यवाद।
Good morning, my name is Naman Sharma from class 5C. Today I am telling about facts of river. Facts of river Ganga. First, Ganga is 34th longest river in the world by length. Second, it is the third largest river in the world by discharge. Third, Ganga is named by Bhagirath. That's the reason why Ganga is also known as Bhagirathi. Facts of River Brahmaputra. First, Brahmaputra is 9th longest river in the world. Second, Brahmaputra is also known as Red River. First, thank you.
Summary. A large natural flow of water that goes across land and into sea is called a river. A river drainage basin is an area drained by a river and all of its tributaries. There are the three types of river basin: Ganga River Basin, Satluj River Basin, and Brahmaputra River Basin. We should prevent our rivers by not wasting and should clean it, etc.